Anything that is not an operating system or a utility is called application or app.
So a spreadsheet, web browser, graphics software, they are all application software.
Very nice.
They all perform very specific tasks. Thank you.
Very nice.
7 is a version of Microsoft Windows. It is an operating system for personal computers. It is necessary to run a computer. Thank you.
Very nice.
Word processor designed by MS Word. MS Word enables the user to write, create documents, resume, etc.
Very good. Clap for Hashim.
MS Excel is a commonly used in Microsoft Office. It is a spreadsheet program. It is used to save and analyze numerical data. It helps us to organize numbers and data with functions and formulas.
Very nice. Clap for Nami.
MS PowerPoint is included in the Microsoft Office suite. It is used to help you make the presentations for personal and professional purposes.
Very good.